Hey everybody, it's me, Rerun Danger. Say, you wanna come inside my clubhouse? Well, alright, let's go! Oh, I almost forgot! To make the clubhouse appear, we need to get, say, the magic words. Riska, Ruska, Rerun! Say it with me. Riska, Ruska, Rerun! That's me! Roll call! SpongeBob!
Present!
Daisy!
Here!
Danger Mouse!
Oh, here!
Lampkin! Rosie!
Oh, here!
Rerun!
Right here!
It's the Rerun Mouse's clubhouse! Danger Mouse's bird!
Welcome to our clubhouse, everybody. That sounds like the picture puzzle. I wonder what today's picture is going to be.
Picture this!
Does this picture look right? Nope, that's not right. Well, let's try it again.
Picture that!
Does this picture look right to you? Yep, it sure does. Do you know what it is? A bird! Right! Hooray! We got the picture! Oh, that must be somebody.
Look, it's our pal Danger Mouse. Hi, Rerun. And guess what I found in my head? A hat with a pom-pom. Oh, well, that's not a hat. It's a nest. Do you know what's on the nest? It's an egg. And it's about to come out. It's a baby bird. Aw, how cute he is. What are you going to name him? And follow that. Let's see. Baby. Red. Bird. Baby red bird. That's right. Oh, he's flying away. Get him!
Huh?
Ow!
Yummy! A ham and cheese sandwich! Huh? Nope. Getting on the sandwich is good.
Uh-oh!
Wow!
Oh no, not again! I got him! No, I got him! Huh? Gotcha! Whoa! How embarrassing! Ouch! Jesus Christ! Where'd he go?
Jesus Christ! Now where is he?
Baby Redbird! Come out, wherever you are.
I have an idea. Why don't we all tweet like this?
Everybody say tweet, 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 tweet.
Tweet, 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 tweet.
One more time.
Tweet, 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 tweet.
Hey, there he is.
Baby Redbird looks so sad. I bet he wants his mommy. Where did you take a nest from? A tree? But where do you think we could go? The forest. You might think you could take the nest back as well. Oh, great. I can't wait to go to the forest. Will you help us take Baby Redbird home from the forest?
You will?
Great.
Now, let's go get some rerun tools from the rerun doer.
Rerun hey, rerun hi, rerun home. Rerun ready, rerun set, here we go. You're thinking of something with Kaboo. Rerun me, rerun you, rerun doer. Rerun me, rerun you, rerun doer. Risk a risk a rerun do it. Risk a risk a rerun do it. Risk a risk a rerun do it. Rerun tools. Rerun tools. Rerun tools. A pogo stick. A blanket. Blueberries. And a mystery rerun tool. That's a surprise tool that will help us later. Look, it's Rundles. Hi, Rundles. Oh my gosh. Hey there. Rundles is going to bring us our rerun tools when we need them.
Okay, Danger Mouse. Now that we got our rerun tools, let's check for the telescope. How about you? Let's check through the telescope. Ready? Is this a forest? Nope, that's a blue lake. Is that a forest?
No, that's Rerun Park. When Daisy and Rosie are having some lunch. Is that a forest?
Yeah, forest is fun, but we don't have any room for them. What should we do?
I know, let's go to the forest. To the glove balloon, everyone.
Now it looks like we're in a balloon. Good going, everyone.
Gosh, what do you think Baby Redbird wants?
Well, I think Baby Redbird is hungry.
But we didn't bring any food.
Hey, maybe Rundle can help us.
We sure do.
We've got a pogo stick. A blanket. Blueberries and the mystery rerun tool. Hey, rerun, can you eat a pogo stick?
What? That's silly. I once ate a hubcap. Oh, Danger Mouse.
Is there anything else to feed Baby Redbird?
Blueberries, right. We got here. Say cheers. Cheers.
Yummy. Thanks for helping us to feed Baby Redbird.
Wow. Uh-oh, it's the crows. We better count them. 1, 2, 3.
Oh, look, he's shaking like a leaf.
Baby Redbird's getting cold now.
Maybe a rerun tool can help us keep him warm.
A pogo stick?
A blanket or a mystery rerun tool? What can keep Baby Redbird warm?
A blanket?
Swell!
We got you! Say cheers! Cheers!
A blankie for the baby! Oh shucks!
Thanks for helping Baby Redbird staying warm! We made it to the cliff now!
Well, who can we see to the garden halfway? From tall or taller to tallest? Now, let's listen to the tall tree. Does that sound like Mommy Redbird?
Nope.
Those are bees. Now let's listen to the taller tree. Does that sound like Mommy Redbird? No. That's a woodpecker. Now let's listen to the tallest tree. Does that sound like Mommy Redbird? It sure does. Let's get down.
Uh-oh! Rerun, how do we get down there through the forest?
Well, we're too high to jump, that's for sure. I think Rerun Tool can help us get down to the forest.
All we have left is the pogo stick and the mystery rerun tool. Which tool can help us get down to the forest? Why don't we use the pogo stick?
The pogo stick?
Are you sure?
Sure, I'm sure. Watch. Ow, 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 ow.
Here.
Me neither.
That means it's time for the mystery rerun tool. Everybody say mystery rerun tool.
Mystery rerun tool!
What's today's mystery rerun tool? A slide right. We got ears. Say cheers.
Cheers.
Come on, everybody. Slide down to the forest with us.
Wee!
Jean is cool. That was fun. Look, we've got our Mommy Redbirds and Mommy Bluebirds. Wow. I don't think we can get that Baby Redbird to the blue one. But I think we can steal the red one. Let's see. Count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4. And this one. 1, 2, 3. Good job! We counted them singing birds. Rerun, how do you think we can get up all the way to the tallest tree? Looks like it's time for the last rerun tool, if you ask me. Can we use a pogo stick to get Mommy Redbird? Okie dokie. We used all our rerun tools. Say super cool! Here you go, Danger Mouse.
Wow.
You can do it. I know you can. Tomorrow. To get Danger Mouse to his mommy, Danger Mouse has to bounce all the way up to the tallest tree. Will you cheer Danger Mouse up so he bounces up when he gets down? Great!
Here we go!
To help Danger Mouse bounce high, let's all say, bounce high! It's working!
To help Danger Mouse bounce higher, let's all say, bounce higher!
We're almost there!
To help Danger Mouse bounce highest, say, bounce highest!
Whoa, whoa!
Balance! Pleased to meet you, Mommy Redbird. Here's your little fluffily, fluffily joy. And a tweet, tweet, tweet to you too. Wee!
Hey, Rerun, I think we've done it. Good going, Danger Mouse. And thank you for helping us take Baby Redbird home. Don't you, Danger Mouse?
Yeah.
So, it was funny today.
Okay then, let's all stand up. And let's do the Rerun dance.
Wow, we had such a great time taking Baby Redbird home.
First, Baby Redbird was hungry, so we fed him blueberries. Yummy! Then we got cold, so we kept Baby Redbird warm for the blanket.
Nice and cozy.
And remember,
we used the fly to get down to the forest.
That was fun!
And finally, we found Mommy Redbird at the tallest tree.
And I bounced on the pogo stick.
What a Rerun-trick day.
That's me, y'all.
Thanks for coming into my clubhouse. See you soon.